change the whole world drastically.
Okay, information technology?
Yeah,
okay.
Information technology. I think he has mostly.
Pankaj has already described a lot of things.
Yeah, yes. Actually, earlier I was thinking about it. Oh, all the ladies are talking about the website, special website.
So now we can talk about it.
Now you can talk about it.
It was not my cup of tea.
The
technology changes the life schedule and life of a particular human being.
Okay.
Before 10 or 15 years, we hadn't any mobile phones, technology and the communication medium.
Mm-hmm.
We had only landline telephones.
Mm-hmm.
And the landline telephone had some restrictions.
Yeah.
You have to stick with the telephones and talk.
The worst thing was like two phones in the same house.
Still we are in the same condition.
And
so you cannot talk on one.
With the chargers actually.
With secrecy and privacy.
And I will let you know, one day I was talking with my friend and we were discussing about the party.
Okay.
When I was in 9th standard.
Okay.
And at another instrument, my mom was listening to us.
Oh my god. Yeah,
should
we
be party?
Okay.
I will.
And another thing was the bill. When it goes up, so everybody sees, this is the bill. Yes, obviously. So sometimes the bill comes of 8,000 rupees, 4,000 rupees.
Actually, our phone.
So thankfully, Pankaj has got a mobile phone then.
Our phone was free because it was allotted on my grandmother's name.
Okay.
And it was under old age.
That's one of the senior citizen.
Oh, that's good.
So.
What else? What other technology we are going to talk about?
Let's talk about information technology.
Okay.
Information technology is not just about the mobile phone actually.
Mm-hmm.
It is in the earlier era, we don't have the much information. Don't have much information about the world, the global. We are now global due to information technology. It is important in all manners, like in our army.
Okay.
If you don't have any of information technology like wireless sets or satellite phones, you don't even contact to your
radars, good radars. Yes.
Yeah. It is not have the area from mobile only.
Yes.
It is now beyond our limits actually. We are now sending messages to the space for the aliens.
Yes.
And it is most preferable medium to contact with anyone in the world.
Okay. Yes.
If I have taken the example of in the field of medical, number of inventions and discoveries happens.
Yes.
If I have taken the example of anesthesia, in the initial 50s, 60s, the initial anesthetic drugs are available like ether and chloroform.
Okay.
And nowadays there are much superior quality of anesthetic drugs are available, which are easier to use, and when a patient is after completing the surgery,
mm-hmm.
and the person likely to come up from the anesthesia, and it is now more easier to get up from the
easily.
Anesthesia.
Okay.
And
yes, earlier there were some difficulties.
Yeah.
Yes.
And now
because it is something allergic people or something.
Yes,
like
yes,
that.
Yes.
Yes.
So now there are more advances in the field of medical fields.
Very good.
He's talking about the inventions in medical. I'm talking about let's talk about my field. Actually, in earlier era, actually electrical field.
Okay.
There are so much.
Shalini Alok, please.
So much danger of getting electric shock.
Okay.
While you are working with any electric equipment, while you are working, while you are doing something at your home only also, and nowadays there are so much protection are available.
Yes.
Security,
yes.
Protection, you can say. You can even touch any wire, you can get the shock. The MCB got it.
Yes.
It's highly sensible in microseconds.
Yes, in microseconds it does.
Yeah.
Okay, that's very good.
It's also a part of invention.
Improvement of technology,
yeah.
Right.
Actually, in the field of electrical engineering, earlier we use, as you are an electrical engineer, you better know that earlier we use water circuit breakers.
Yeah, it actually water circuit breaker, oil yes. circuit breaker.
No, water circuit breaker. I'm talking about water circuit breaker, which were using in 1960 or 70, 60 early 50. Then the main problem was
before 50 maybe.
Okay. Okay.
I've seen a transformer made in England in 1954. It has a circuit breaker for oil circuit breaker actually.
Okay.
Okay. But when we started to use the circuit breaker,
yeah.
we use water circuit breaker as a breaker in electricity. And later the scientists know that it is not very useful and safe and secure. Then they invented perhaps oil circuit breaker.
Yeah, let me first tell about the circuit breaker. Circuit breaker is like just like a switch, and in a high tension ST line, in a high voltage line, we are using circuit breaker just like switch for MCB in our home.
Okay.
It's like he's talking about circuit breaker.
Okay, people, not getting technical. Talking about how inventions have and discoveries have changed the world. So you can talk about anything.
What I feel, human beings the most creative creature.
Okay.
So what I feel, ideas and implementation
okay.
related to invention and discoveries.
Okay.
You have ideas. Either it's related to institute, either it's related to transportation, either to just think about ideas.
Okay.
And
you're talking about innovating things. Okay.
It should be innovative. Like,
yes.
There are some companies
yes.
who have some,
like online shopping. I mean, they are doing it the same
shopping,
way.
Yeah, exactly.
Some
of
them develop PTM.
Yes,
some
PTM.
Companies, they motivate their employees to do, you think about ideas, either it's related to transport, as it's capital, anything in processing. So, whatever ideas you have, you can,
yes.
share with your company, and it implemented.
It is implemented. Okay.
Company like the idea, it implemented. Because my brother is working with MX.
Okay.
So, they have some, they have some management. They motivate employees to, think about the ideas and,
So we are talking about innovative ideas.
And if it is good, you can implement it.
Yes, there are few companies around the world which invest a lot in researches, like GE, I would say, like Microsoft, like Google. They invest a lot. They hire a lot of data professionals and other professionals, and they used to sit down for hours, for years. In fact, the latest product of Amazon,
Google Home, like Alexa.
5,000 employees worked over it for quite a period of time. So these are what? These are not, I would say, inventions, because inventions are already there. There are a lot of chips which are fitted in it, which are already invented by other person having a claim over it. But this is called innovation.
It's
presenting the same thing in a better way is innovation.
We can also call it a Kaizen, actually. Kaizen is a word.
Kaizen, yes.
Yeah, Kaizen. Kai means good.
Yes.
And Zen means chain.
Yes.
Good chain.
Yes.
Innovation
Japanese.
Like, Japanese.
Japanese way of quality,
yeah.
I would say.
Yeah.
Maintaining the quality.
Yeah. They are using Kaizen actually.
Yes.
If they are more talking.
Yes.
Every day we are talking about the Kaizen. But
yes.
Kaizen you have done. You are planning. What is the planning for Kaizen in this month?
Yes.
We have in our KRA number of Kaizens.
Yes, that's very good. So you become, you improve your quality of work.
Technology changes the world in many ways and reveal so many facts which we never know without technology.
Okay.
Like artificial intelligence.
Very good.
Wow.
That's great. That's great. So Gurleen has already written, I think.
But that's actually coming into my mind. No, please.
All technology. I have too many topics.
AI. Okay. AI.
Find out the technology in the world.